Mr. Jones. What did we just pass on the road there?
Are you speaking to me?
Yes, I am, Mr. Jones. Or is it Jonesy? That's what your friends call you, isn't it? Let's be friends.
Why are you letting me live?
I'm borrowing you. We're going to take a little journey.
Beaver never hurt a soul, and you killed him.
Your friend had nothing in his head. I've already found something useful in yours.
Fuck you.
I know what that expression means. I've studied the foul language section of your memory warehouse. Rather distasteful, I must say.
How about this, Mr. Gray? Eat shit and die.
Why'd you call me Mr. Gray?
Ask out for Ishka Gray.
Someone told you about me? Who told you about me?
Well, if you want to know, why don't you just read my mind?
Well, surprisingly, you're able to keep a few things from me. I don't understand it, but I'm sure I'll figure it out soon.